we got the bikes and Woozy taking care of the uniforms. Now we just gotta get an armored van and respray it with the Caligula's Casino logo.
Why don't we steal one while it's on its rounds? That way we can make some money, too.
Nah, I don't want to get the crew caught up in some street-level jack, and it could get ugly.
I have an idea. Have you ever seen those helicopters they use to lift heavy loads?
Yeah, they call them sky cranes. We could lift the whole truck and take them to someplace safe.
Then we need to steal a sky crane. Unfortunately, I'm not a pilot.
Me neither.
Hey, don't look at me.
Or me.
Shit. I'll fly it then. We could respray it at the airstrip.
Yeah, Carl. It'll be just like fighting Berkeley, only bigger.
Yeah, thanks for that. Blame yourself. You want me to shoot you as well? Should have got the fuck out of here. Society. Ow! fucking problem with me? Asshole. You gonna stay cool? Right, bitch! Get the fuck out my way! Oh! Get out my way! Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh? Huh?
CJ. You never cease to amaze me.
Good looking. Where's Woozy?
I don't know. He insisted on driving here himself. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, I guess. All right, dude, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all later. Hey, what's up, man?
You get that passkey yet?
Nah, but I'm working on it.
What's the problem, friend? Just get her in the sack, make her happy, and grab the card.
Hey, you should know you can't rush the seduction of a lady.
Okay. Just give me a call when you got it.
All right.
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, there's some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Oh, leave it out, Dimlow. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay, I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit, but so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino. So I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath, okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Sir, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
It's gonna ring like slot machines. I ran track in high school.
Help, Juan. right, who's messing with Ferrelli business?
Yeah.
Who's got a death wish?
I need this more than you, I think.
Just fuck you then.
Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.